No charges filed yet on this Tuesday in connection with a death at the Red River Behavioral Center in Grand Forks Saturday night. An emergency call at 7:14 p.m. Saturday indicated a person had been struck in the head.
Altrin Station 5. Altrin Station 5, Red River Behavioral Health, 1451 44th Avenue South. Red River Behavioral Health for an unresponsive male subject. He was struck in the head, shallow breathing.
So far, police have released few details, saying only one patient died as the result of an altercation with another patient. No names have been released, and since this is a psychiatric medical center, records are very confidential. However, a Grand Forks prosecutor tells iNews that in a case like this, where either person may have mental issues, the case would still move forward like any other case if the police investigation reveals a crime. And if charges are filed, details of what actually happened here should be revealed. Then, the issue of whether a person with mental health issues is competent to stand trial would be addressed. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.